As I woke up on the ice cold ground, I got a hole in my chest, sweat drenched across the brow. Somebody had did me foul. As I rose from the ground, the bullet exit out my lung and traveled back into the gun. Southside slipped from my lips before the man with the gun had even asked where I was from. Everything was moving fast. He wanted drugs and the cash. He asked what was in the bag before he lifted up his mask and hid back behind the trash. I walked backwards out the alley. My bloody stains disappeared. I took my phone back out my pocket, put it back up to my ear, and then told my girl I love her too. She responds, I love you. Told me to watch out for ops, stick up kids and crooked cops. I say I got a couple drops. Then she asked me, what you doing? I say, what's up? She say, hello. And I say, yo. Walk back up my house steps, walk into the door. I take my kicks off and throw my hoodie back onto the floor. And then I dash up the staircase, walk into my bedroom, take off my shirt and my pants. I need some leg room. Hop back in my bed, picked up my phone again. Johnny says he needs a favor, come through when I can. I say, what's up? And then hang up. I put the phone to the side. It rings again. I close my eyes. Then I died.
Search and destroy.